Hello from Ljubljana. I'm here for the 6th Polyglot Conference. If you saw the vlog I made from the welcoming event last night, you'll know that the conference styles itself as somewhere for everyone who loves languages. Now today, Saturday, is the first day and we've got 10 talks in 2 tracks, so I can't attend everything. There are also 5 workshops running in a third track. So there's going to be a lot going on. Let's get over to the venue.
Right, here we are.
Shelley's also arriving, bright and energetic, ready for action.
I'm so tired.
Сегодня в первой половине дня особенно интересует касательно славянского языка. 2 очень интересные лекции, заинтересовался этим языком.
Да, меня очень интересует презентация про язык романи. Это не часто встречаешь материал по этому языку, поэтому очень интересно продолжать.
So welcome. This is the 6th annual Polyglot Conference in the beautiful city of Ljubljana.
Ja, also gestern beim Welcome Event habe ich schon viele Leute kennengelernt.
For me the first talk is going to be about creating and using bilingual texts.
So he's a personal hero of mine. Şehrin manzarasını da beklenmedik bir şekilde değiştirdi.
I'm intrigued now to try and create some parallel texts. Definitely. His tips were really good about translation.
Now we're going to get an anthropological perspective on language learning.
And all the machine, and we'll talk a little bit. We're still young over the podium. What do you need? So I will basically tell you.
Ladies, we're very quick off the mark, I have to say. No messing around when it comes to getting to the buffet.
No, that's right.
So I'm just volunteering at the conference and I think it's such a nice event so they can kick us to improve our languages.
So I've just been on Eva and John's vlog and trying to guess some difficult words in Russian, so I'm finding out the answers to those I got right, but more than that I got wrong.
Kakushnik is a traditional Russian.
Okay, I wouldn't have known that. Kakushnik, folks, nothing to do with kakats, no. Time for double. Next up, it's a talk called Language Accelerator. The mysterious world of the medieval Cathars.
But I just wanted to bring to your attention exactly how important the work is that polyglots do.
I really like just mingling with people from other cultures, from other countries, seeing everybody works like in different fields and just learning from each other. So for me, it's really the social aspect, but it's definitely awesome to mingle with people from all around the world.
People come up to me, oh, you're from Norway, and I'm learning Norwegian now. And so yes, of course, I try to speak Norwegian when people want to do that.
Next up, it's audio linguistics.
Takže nejvíc se mi páčila přednáška Lidii Machovej a ona doporučila najít si kamaráda na cvičení jazyka. A to se mi páčí.
It's going very, very well. It's amazing to have so many new people here. And it's just great to see this community growing, you know. Like every single year we think maybe not so many people are going to come. But, you know, we have so many new faces, so many new people. And it's just so exciting that people really care about languages and people want to come together to celebrate that.
Thanks. You were actually my inspiration for vlogging.
Oh, and now here I am without a camera.
It's a disgrace. I feel left in a lurch.
Do you want me to film you for a moment?
Alegría. I think we're going to get a table.
Yeah, and also I'm not in the city and I have to go.
So you had a really nice meal. We just kept it a really small group tonight after being in the same place actually last night. Really huge portions. I'm feeling really mellow and relaxed now after such a full-on day actually. We've come back to the hotel because Lindsay and Kirsten have just left their bags here and they've got to pick them up on the way to the airport. But this is what it looks like an hour and a half later. A few hardcore conference goers still around, but not many. So, Lindsay and Kirsten are now in their taxi on the way to the airport. I've got time now to get the vlog edited, get it out there, get some kit ready for day two Sunday at the Polyglot Conference. Thanks for watching today and see you tomorrow.